Take a look at this. So next to Kevin Spacey is a hole, which is the outline of a star. That was the president's star here on the Walk of Fame, a passerby putting that black contraption over it. And a short time ago, we learned that a man has been arrested and is in the process of being booked for vandalism. That's according to Officer Ho at the Hollywood LAPD station. Take a look at this video from earlier this morning. It shows officers responding. A pickaxe left next to the star. It looks like the star was just ripped right out of the ground. This happened about 3:30 a.m. And then a short time later, Beverly Hills PD tells us a man turned himself in at their station. They don't know how he got there, but he confessed to officers and was transferred back to LAPD. Now, this is not the first time the president's star has been vandalized. Take a look at this video. In October of 2016, the president's star was defaced, a vandal taking a sledgehammer and a pickaxe to it. That was all captured on video at the time the president was the Republican nominee. The former host of the NBC show The Apprentice, the president received his star on the Walk of Fame back in 2007. Now back out here live, a lot of passerby stopping to take note. We'll hear some reaction in the next hour. We're also working to get you more information on this suspect who police say confessed. For now, that's the latest live here in Hollywood. I'm Lauren Lister. I'll send it back to you.